Well, lad, this is what we trained for.
Hell of a getting explosives!
Setting up some kind of bomb. I think we might need to get out of here.
Away and file your heads, you witless! Come back!
Lesson to you then.
Don't forget all your things on the ground floor. You don't want to leave them behind.
Better get everything I can scavenge out of there.
Careful. Those people might still be here.
How the hell do I get out of here? The doors are blocked!
We can't stay here. The roof's going to fall on our heads any minute.
How about we go back up and jump off the roof?
Are you crazy?
Well, I have that parachute, so it's better than it sounds.
You're going to take a parachute up to the roof and jump off?
If you've got a better idea, don't be shy.
Now, I just need to get up on that roof.
You're not seriously going to jump off the roof.
Come on, live a little. Bad choice of words, sorry. Takes it out of your shoulders.
Are you setting their fuse, right? Why if Private Wuss's name lied to us?
Calm down, he's not stupid. We've got him locked up. If we don't come back, he'll starve to death.
They've captured one of the Home Army lads.
I could signal somebody from the window.
Then why don't you fuck off back to Canary House if you're worried about it?
There they are! Supper's over!
I know you're here.
all get what's coming to us in the end.
Fuck off!
Well, I guess we'll meet in hell.
Explosives!
Oh, wait. They're missing something. No, I think they found it. I think they've stuck the fuse in. They're running away from it. You're going to break your legs, if you're very lucky.
Well, I've always wanted to try it. Parachuting, I mean. I've already broken my legs once. Don't recommend it.
This doesn't work. I won't feel stupid for long.
Trunks away!
Margaret, wait for me! Those fucking wankers like rubble. I'm never going back there. It doesn't matter. He'll tell me I didn't know about the tanks. He's got to.
But we can't get into the military camp. I wonder if that soldier can help. The one the wastrels kidnapped.